This is Hunter working on her mask. Tell us about that, Hunter. Can we see that? That's beautiful. Day of the Dead. Yes. It's looking very nice.
Hard to glue in it.
Wait, tell us again. What did you say?
Hard to glue the feather.
Ah, it's hard to glue, but you're getting it, right? You have to glue it, hold your finger down for like 10, count to 10. And see, and you might have to put something on it. Very nice. Can you hold that up again one more time for us? That's beautiful. Day of the Dead mask. Okay, Brandy, tell us what you're doing.
I'm doing a full skull with the Day of the Dead mask with cactuses.
Okay, I'm going to come right over there to see you from that way. Just 1 minute. Okay. What are you doing again?
I'm doing a bullhead with the Day of the Dead mask with cactuses and feathers.
Beautiful. Smile for us. She is okay. Michael, tell us what you're doing.
I'm doing a couple for the Day of the Dead. She's kissing pretty much her husband. He's holding her robes.
Oh,
and here he says to death and beyond.
Very good. Beautiful. Very nice. Thank you. Roman, what are you working on?
Lines, pattern.
Okay. Can you put them together first so we can take a little look? Very nice. Okay. Good. It looks really nice. Very good. Thank you. Okay, what are you working on? Let's see. Oh, beautiful. You started painting. Okay, so tell us what you're doing.
I'm just starting to paint my skull. I'm probably adding some more stuff up here.
Very nice painting. Very nice. Good. Okay, Brandy. Okay, Stephanie. I'll go to you. Stephanie?
Yes. Doing my pattern. I don't really know what this is called. It's kind of like tie-dye, maybe.
Okay, you experimented with glue and salt.
Yes.
Water. You're doing flowers. Very nice. Thank you. Ryan, what are you working on?
Skull on a pedestal.
Very nice drawing. And now what are you doing? Adding the color?
Coloring it in, and then I'm going to put water over it to the color smear.
Okay, thank you. Okay, Kiana, up here and tell us what you're doing. Look at us, smile. Hello. She won't. Okay. We'll look at your picture. Tell us what you're doing. Beautiful.
Doing the Day of the Dead. I'm finishing it up.
Uh-huh. And you made it on wood?
Yes.
Beautiful. Okay. Okay. Sherry.
Hi.
Hi. What are you doing?
I am working on a print that I'm going to, or a sheet that I'm going to frame. And it's a family. It's the animals, the toys representing the kids, and then the skeletons.
For Day of the Dead.
I found a Day of the Dead Yoda, and a Day of the Dead Mr. Potato Man.
Very cool. That's a great idea.
So I thought to incorporate
it. Very nice.
And the back is going to be full.
Thank you very much. And Kim, last but not least.
Yes, ma'am.
What are you doing? Tell
us. Doing watercolor Day of the Dead.
Oops, I'm looking upside down.
Oh, sorry.
That's okay. It's beautiful.
Thank you.
Roses are turning out nice. Okay. Thank you. I'm just going to come around and get my last picture of it. This is watercolor class at Central Texas College, Fort Hood campus, making Day of the Dead pictures on wood. On material, this is Kim working. Okay, thank you.